Starting off tonight with breaking news. The U.S. Coast Guard crews say they rescued two people from the Gulf less than an hour ago, and we're told they got the call about people in the water possibly in distress behind Sharky's around 8:40 p.m. They say they confirmed there are only two people in the water, and both of them were rescued, but we have not gotten any word on their conditions.